Well, here we are again. This time, some more RImworld genetic zoo, and we've got a couple of raids. We've got something down set right, and then we've got a raid coming in. On its raid here. Threat detect. Oh, it's a prison break. And oh yeah, I've already shot somebody. That's good. Is that the one that we wanted to keep? No, which one's the one we want to keep? Can you go punch her? Don't use your thingy. Can melee attack her. Really? What part of punch, not use your big heavy weapon, did you not grasp there? Well, are you dead as well? Okay. Hey. Capture. Can't believe we killed all three, including the one we wanted. Ah, you two are a bit late. Off we go. Nobody else. So, nice little prison break there. And we've researched into mind, and we've advanced the robotic section a bit. And we still have a threat detected, which is coming in down here. Unfortunately, that has one in it. You've got 25. You've got 25. You have one. You've got a few. You've got any? You've got seven. Okay. Then there's tons of guns, so hopefully we'll survive that one. What else have we been doing? Managed to clear this to here. And now, excuse me, I'm getting them to go clear this section. So that means I can get the pens in. Excuse me. Right. Yes, I can at least get the pens built, which is that line. Unfortunately, I have to build. See, it didn't quite work, did it? Auto open. That could take it from both sides again. Oh no, that should be fine. Cancel that one. So now we can take that down. Start on that. That one. Well, I suppose we could. But let's cancel that one. You're done with, so you can get taken down. No roof there, is there? Good. Had to build that there so I could take that one away, and then we could take that one away. The rest of it, we're kind of doing the big bit on three sides. Reduce it, reduce it, reduce it. So. Hello? Should all be done. Oh yeah, gotta wait for them to do that so I thought I can check that out. But with nothing else, oh, I should be able to take that away now, and I can remove a constructed roof there. Actually move that, because that's an old piece of roof. And I've pricked in just slate along there to there, and then slate up there. Okay, so using mounts. Oh, that's limestone, I think, coming in through this section, so this should get all that one done. That's for everything else. We're just waiting. Less than a day. How's the one single prisoner doing? Yeah, stand down, dear. Wow. Absolutely rubbish. Don't know what we're going to do. There's a trailer in, anime link in. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, it's a trader, isn't it? Yes, it's tribal, and I think we've traded with them as. Oh, yeah, great. Star is broke. You can trade. Remember whether we traded with them or not. I should take a look. Yeah, we traded with them. We got a ton of got rid of a lot of clothes. Going because I want them to get stuff done. Let's put on two new ones. So let's go for B. Can have a B humanoid. Okay. A B boom, I think we've got, haven't we? An avian genome. Got a chicken bee. I think we've got a cat bee. Got a wolf bee. Oh yeah, that looks terrifying. Let's do that and get that underway. Let's go see what we've got. It's got a spider bee, cat bee. Boom bee and a chicken bee. So BB don't work. So we've got a bee boom. Do we have the boom? I don't think we've got the boom bee, do we? Got a chicken bee, got a cat bee, don't think we've got the wolf bee, and then obviously the mouse. See if we've got, I can't remember now. Spider, cat, yes we do have the boom, so we do have the boom. Spider cat. Got a boom. Got a chicken. Got a cat. I don't think we've got a wolf bee, have we? So I'll get a wolf bee. She's about to do a mouse bee, so let's use a good. Then we'll use a stabilizer. this. Then we'll get a wolf bee. So who's next in genetic listings? Skunk. Skunky. A skunk. Show me skunk. Skunk. Who's coming to do that? A robot, I'll take it then. Damn you, robots. So that's the beeline done. Until we get something else. Smart Glossam. Let's get that mine down. Two genetic things going on. Got a raid coming in. Oh, is that not? Really? Did I not start that? B. K9. Good geoframe. No, not my fertility. Let's go immune. Initialize. Ah, there you go. You do that one. Why is there nothing working on that? Who's the best therapist? Story. Got calming down. Why is it not showing that it's worked? Because we've lost the excellent geoframe now, if that's not working. Now you're researching again. Oh, that's in. That one didn't take, so I've no more B. I've got a boom beetle. Chicken spider. Yeah, let's keep it at that one. What are your needs like? pretty okay. So, seeing as the excellent died, or didn't work, which is weird. Just because you're royal, don't mean I won't arrest you. Yeah, so we lost his excellent G for a frame, which is not good. Those animals are losing the skills. Should have enough people animal training. That's working. Yes, so I have nobody on training. That's a three. That's probably why we'll lose in a minute. Right, have we lost anything today anyway? Everything seems to have everything in. Because we lost all the Android stuff, didn't we? As well. No storage, no storage space for one limestone chunk. No. Whatever will we do? Line, because all them are empty. Right, so that's that bit done. I can move straight onto that one. Good. So that means I can do that one. Should actually cancel them. Any more in middle should really cancel them. Working them from that end. Normal roof removed there. For less than a day, you're doing pretty well. Down to how many hours yet? Where are you going? Having a bath. What are you doing? You're meditating, so you can come up and start working on that. Caxigal, you can come up and work on that. Edin, after while you're doing your meditations, yeah, you can come up and work on the pellets. There's a rat in the base. Why is it not showing? It is. Oh yeah, okay. No more in that visible area. Nothing. She's got the one rat that managed to get in somehow. Are you all on hellfire? Yes, good. Weapons do you have? Oh, you're useless. Where are my people? Just meditating. Didn't we come back with another? Yes, we did. Got you there, so we put you there. That should cover all them bedrooms as well, give them all a good fuzzy feeling. Come on. Have you finished meditating? Yes, what are you going to go do? You're unloading your inventory. Okay, I'll let you keep doing that then. What are you doing? Eating. After that, come and hunt that. Switch to that. And kill that rat. It's not for very long that she doesn't have a gun. Okay, that will get carried away. Let's turn that off before I click on all other stuff. Okay. Let's get them put in. Nice. Nice amount of power there. I think all they've finished, haven't they? Yeah, I've got nothing in you now. Beerland. God, it's been less than a day. They are coming in here. Which reminds me of robots. Is everybody allowed? Keep everybody inside, please. You lot have no need to go out. Keep everybody in and safe for now. And come back out and tame after this lot happens. And it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 of you lot. Oh yeah, you can stop your fast attack. You were shooting down here somewhere. The reason I put them three up there is because one of them can come jump on this. When the threat lands. Okay. Wait until it comes in and come back to that. And here we go. Raid. StarSpawn. 12,000. 17 Cthulites. You stop it. You get on that. Everybody else. Damper Church, and I think you're alright. Let's take you out. And let's get you all stacked up there. Oh boy. You're not going to be in range. Right, come on, Manrix, get on that gun. I hope they're going to select their own targets. Yes? No? Yes. Boom. Oof. Please tell me, you must have some ammo. What are you shooting? Yeah, but why aren't you shooting? You are just so slow. Switch to your gun, dear. You too, either side of that door. You have a gun, get your gun on. You get your gun on. You've got a pain. I'll bring the pain. Let him have it. Get him finished repairing work. From that blue moon one. Kidneys, lungs, torsos. It's not quite enough. Boom. Boom. Damn, these things are tanky. 19% and it's still up and going. What's that? Is that a rat? Please tell me that's a rat and not a robot. Whoa, okay. Come on, you've got to be getting in range of these. Injured? Who's that undead? Nope, that's still moving. Let's see what marauders can do. I suppose we are softening them up. Oops, he hopes. Come on, you're in range. Shoot the bloody thing. Shoot it. Thank you. Still don't think we've killed one yet. That could be the first kill. We are definitely did we actually kill one there? I think we might have done, we blew its corpse to bits, which isn't ideal because we can get some nice leather off them. There we go, nice. Oh, there's a 72 jade lying there. Okay. Why aren't you firing? Come on. Oh, I didn't have a solution. That's just... yeah, that's just no wall. Nice. Can you not hit? Not that one, you can't. You step in. You can't. I'll let you go. No, you can't get in there. That's a really close range, isn't it? Chunks of casino. Got 9 dead. One, two, we've still got 4, so we should be alright actually. Yes. Run, Jocko. I think we can let that roll now. Let the robots out. Go collecting. And we'll wait. Yes, good. You can all go collect. Hold on, I'm just setting a robot kitchen bot out and well, yeah, I suppose, yeah. They can go collect, nothing alive. I dropped a lot of jade. Got 11 corpses. All you lot, stand down. You can stand down. Did a wonderful jump. You two go about your business. Everybody's good. Let's let them back out. Go ahead and look at that page. I'm going to let you out. Keep you in. Robin, you can go out. Cotton and Joanne. How's Joanne? Okay, so scrub limbs. I know you're gonna be way too slow. Let Churchman out. Let Churchman out as well. Churchman, you can go out. Go back to taming. Gathering limestone chunks, really. Where are you? No accessible spot to start. Now we can haul. Let's come haul. Pull all that in, and the rest of it should get hauled in. Sound good. So we know it's bloody well protected now. Without our intervention in that aspect of stuff. You still need more rods, I'm just not building them quick enough. I just really count on that getting this section done. And we'll get back in that then. Yes, butcher that Cthulhu. Come on you, get working. Yes, I've not allowed the mortar scouts. It's, yeah, let's allow them. Mechanite corpses don't need to go in. We could put human in. No, leave them. They've got their special place up here and put to go. Yeah, so those are the two things I made. Who's starving? Alicia. Come eat. I'll go get charged. We actually made any coolant yet. Manix, Kexigo. You're doing making nuclear fuel rods, heading. Resting. Comprising blue gel. Ah. So we still get me that lubricant. No nutrimine. Do we not have enough of the flowers? Neutral flowers, they're going to be in raw. But there's nothing in there. Why is there no plant matter? Pops, what about general? How come we've got so much of all the other stuff and we've got nothing out of them? Steal round back through, aren't I? Yeah, I'd stick you there. Huh. But I thought I had neutral flowers growing. Yes, we do. We do have it growing. It's actually ready to harvest, so why are we not processing any? Need to get a bulk goods trader to sell all that rubbish, don't we? Right. Anybody close? Can you call us an orbital trader? In 3, 2, 1. You're an orbital trader. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. How are you doing, Uncle Fulus? Get them all in yet. Got 1, 2 plus the Jade. I'm playing Monopoly. CG's got that one, Howling Robot's got that one. Is that the Jade or the Cthulhu? Yep. Yeah, Robot's got it. Butcherage, yes, but... Okay. Trader. Come on, pop up. Chemshine. It's the tribals. Oh my god, look how much stuff we just gotta get rid of. Is that all you have? Really? Chemshine and that? What about you? What have you got? Look, he's got all this. Yeah, we'll just have to get go trade with H and everybody. P research. Man, okay. So it didn't show them as a collective group for trade. Come on, will you? Go, bloody space bar. We do have a combat supplier in. I'm waiting for that to go before we call. I don't know. So maybe we can sell a lot of gear to him. Do you know what? You give up, it's just pointless. We'll wait until trade comes in. I suppose it does kind of help, doesn't it? If your butcher's table is allowed to chop up monstrous corpses. That way it's not doing it. And we got Cthulhu meat. But the important bit is StarSpawn skin. Make some nice gloves with it, or socks. Yeah, I'm going to have to maybe limit the tree people. Where's Scrub Limbs? Have you actually got back to bed yet? No. So I might have to limit them to, like, the sewing area and here. So he's getting a bit silly with them being right out there. Tree people. Let's expand the tree people area. You're allowed to go anywhere in there. I'm not gonna have them out here. I don't think anywhere in base is good enough for them. We kind of limit them in. They're just too slow at getting around. I think that should do us. We get to all the main bits, so that's good. I'll need to have access there, won't I? Other than that, no point having them go anywhere else, it takes them so long to get round. So who have we got? We've got Meanwood. Locust. And Scrublims. That's the only three in it. One, two, three, yeah. He keeps having breakdowns because he misses the recreation, he misses the sleep. And that's because he's right down here. Gift from the Gala Pact, what did they leave us? Absolutely amazed. What did you leave me? Hybrid wolf backpack, okay. No, I got them. And instantly, the trade comes in with the combat supplier. I will take them. I will take that. No. No. Nope. Nope. Steel Hobbit. Defiant Apex. No. Hobbit Pitchfork. Alpha Poly. Bloody hell. regular thumb bomb. Do you have anything they have decent? Tear gas, SMG, tear gas, battle rifles, zaps, tear gas, jacket, steel plate armor, cataphract. I'll take cataphract. No simple helmets, in fact, you can have all them. Don't need that, you can have that. Shield belt, don't need. But we've got quite a few of them, so you can have them. Gonna get rid of all that. Keep the marine, get rid of the recon. We have two semi helmets, but they're pure. What? Semi Neltex is against Imperial Law. You made them out of Eltex. Why did it come up with that? Recon helmet. Plumbing Eltex Recon helmet. That's all that. Get rid of the recon. Might have to change them colours because that's looking a bit. You can get a hat, can have that, can have that. Mithril synth weave, okay, we'll keep that. Get rid of the flak. Get rid of all that flak. All the dynamites. Oh, we're into you while we need money, so. 26, we got 59, so let's not worry too much. Charge LMD, charge shotguns. Charge rifle, marksman rifle. Take the poor charge rifle. And master that lot. What are you? Charge a minigun, don't really use them. Ghost rifle, yeah, we can sell that. Sell the auto pistols. Charge sniper, charge sniper. Keep the railguns actually. Sell you. Sell you. Bows, whips, guns, get rid of all that. We'll keep that, keep them obviously. What are you? Combat knife. I don't like the color commandment, but it's a bit too blue. I'm having to change that when I get a chance. Can have the spears. Diamond ammo we'll keep. Yeah, I think we're past those kind of ammos. Now we're getting some nice ones. We got 59. Wow, are we dumping some crap on you? Um, which is kind of what I want. I get rid of that. Keep that like, another year. Yeah, that'll do. That's nice. I will agree, that's really, really nice. Wow, there is an awful lot of silver we just made there. Right, let's get on that with the hole urgently. That should have emptied. Why have we still got a whistle? Have I no trade beacons? No, I've got trade beacons. So let's go for... It's getting obsidian heavy goods. Hey Starry, come back here. What are you doing? Have you mailed and come do that one? Within it, look, he's got some of that synthesis stuff. Otherwise, we're just going to keep pulling the roof off. Yeah, the obsidian goods trade at last. Right. You don't have any of it. Why do you want a broken drill? So if you want bugs, it's still gonna disturb the bugs. Okay. Portable quantum generator. Excuse me. Extremely fragile. Tony 1000 equalizer to it. Medic. Basic kick sensitivity, well that's good. Negative 100. So that could go for death game. Mechanic helmet. Minus 100. Well that's no good then, is it? Minus 100. Medic, pain shot threshold. We don't really need that. Mining yield though, that'll be good. Got a couple of, got robots, haven't we? Beastmaster. Give that to one of them. Protector, 49% heavy powered armor, toxic resist, pain shock, psychic sensitivity offset of plus 20, plus 0.08, neural heat, shipping accuracy plus 4. Oh, that's one we already have. So nothing there. talking about? I'll sell you that. Keep that. I'm not going to sell you shells. Jumping. The pups are giddy. Monocloth, oak rune. So we owe you two, okay. Do you know, I'll just pay it, thanks. So that was good. No, it was that one. Robin, come wear that, please. And you were good for heat recovery and offset. Go first, wear that. Hey, you. Why don't you start hauling? You can go away. Thank you. Thought for a second to put a bloody roof on. Not getting much done down here because I keep doing all this side, but it's still getting stuff off in it, so. Do that. We can do that. Can't do that, won't we? And we can mine like there. Anywhere that's not marked with other stuff. Just pull the roof off. That's removed, constructed. No. It's that one. And they're still getting done. So, I'm going to keep on trying to get that. If anything exciting happens for next episode, and that's where we'll start off. So I'm going to say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Until then, have yourselves a great day.